His Excellency the Governor, Mr. VPS Badnaur, he asked me, he said, "General, is there a military literature festival anywhere in India or in the world?" So I told him, I said, "I'm not aware. There isn't any military literature festival anywhere." So he said, "Why can't we have it in Chandigarh?" I said, "Certainly, we can make an effort. But first, I must have the views of the Chief Minister of Punjab." And over the years, Punjab has been on the route of invasions by many people. And that was followed by a number of invasions. And it turned the people into a hardy, tough, enduring stock. And the kind of people who would leave their plowshares and pick up their swords and fight. The soul of the Military Literature Festival actually focuses around the warrior, his activities, his culture, his knowledge, and his understanding that since he is powerful, he must always help the weak. Well, I'm sure that this year we'll have a great virtual contest which is going to reach out to the far corners of the globe. I encourage all viewers to switch on the 18th of this month at 10:30, because the Raksha Mantri will be addressing the Military Literature Festival in company of His Excellency the Governor and the Honorable Chief Minister.